Welcome back, Adelaide Retaining Walls Oval. Time now for the second match of the Country Division Grand Final Day here from a beautiful sunny Adelaide Retaining Walls Oval in Kersbrook. We've got the under 16.5 Grand Final between Kangarilla and Birdwood, which is commencing at 11 a.m. And of course Birdwood went through the season undefeated, won the Courier Cup, but Kangarilla won the most recent finals encounter. So all set up for a big contest here in the grand final. Good to see the Colts all playing today in the country division competition. Kangarilla and Birdwood spent some time in the SANFL juniors last year, but great to see them back in the hills now with a fully functional Colts competition up and running, thanks to spearheaded by of course Tim McAvaney and Mark Yench. So let's get ready now for the under 16.5 grand final. We're live on the Filming Footy YouTube channel. We're also on Call of the Wild Facebook page and the Hills Football League Facebook page as well. So each game will be individually streamed on the Filming Footy YouTube page. So just throughout the day, just select the appropriate game that you would like to watch. But we're live all day on the constant stream on the Filming Footy, on the Hills Football League Facebook page and the Call of the Wild Facebook page. So, as I said, beautiful conditions here from Adelaide Retaining Walls Oval in Kersbrook. Coming up after this one will be the Reserves Grand Final between Gummaraka and Kersbrook. And then the A-Grade Grand Final, a repeat of last year. If we get something similar to that, it'll be a classic. One goal, under one goal the difference last year's Grand Final. It'll be Gummaraka up against Meadows. Stay tuned.
Oh! Kangarilla there in the inside 50, probably about the 50 metre arc, so well done to Kangarilla and a bit of an Angus Moffey's bounce there, so well done to Kangarilla, get the first score on the board, early stages of this under 16 and a half grand final between Birdwood and Kangarilla, as we see Kangarilla trying to work the ball as well, great tackle pressure, we'll keep you tuned in.
Thank you.
Another goal there by Kangarilla. They've started this game in great fashion, so Burwood will be hoping to get a score board and put some more pressure on, who just look to move the ball so much better at the moment. So it'll be interesting to see how Burwood go. Well done to Kangarilla on a great start. And just like that, Burwood have responded. So well done to Tom Adamson there, kicking a goal right in front of the big sticks to get Burwood's first goal of the under 16 and a half grand final. The margin is now back to 5 points.
Just a reminder, we're on Filming Footy YouTube. Each of the match individually filmed on that platform, and also Call of the Wild and Hills Football League Facebook pages. Get involved. Beautiful day here, Adelaide Retaining Walls Oval. In Kersbrook, currently watching the under 16 and a half grand final between Burwood and Kangarilla. Should be a cracker. Thank you.
So the teams are just breaking out their huddles for the second quarter of the match between Kangarilla and Burwood in the under 16 and a half grand final. So we have Kangarilla leading 2-1 to 1-8, sorry 1-2 here, 8 at Kersbrook Oval. Should be a great second quarter. Interesting to see if Burwood can respond and hit the lead, as Burwood have had the better of Kangarilla in the minor rounds this season, with Kangarilla winning the qualifying final by 9 points. So best of luck to both teams in the second quarter.
Thank you. Thank you.
Burwood have registered their second goal now with a big roost from Charlie Gooden from about 50 metre arc. He's kicked 38 goals this year, Charlie, and a good inclusion for Burwood in this game. So he's well and truly game on at the moment, and well done to Charlie Gooden and well done to Burwood for getting back into the contest here.
Just live on Filming Footy YouTube, also Call of the Wild Facebook page and the Hills Football League Facebook pages. Coming up after this game is the Reserves Grand Final between Gummaraka and Kersbrook, followed by the A Grade Grand Final between Meadows and Gummaraka.
So that's half time of the under 16 and a half grand final, and well done to Burwood. They got themselves back into the game, and Jai Inwood from Kangarilla just couldn't quite get the goal there on the siren to extend the lead. So Kangarilla are leading 3-4-2-5 at the moment. So well done to Kangarilla to be in the lead at half time. And like Ben Goldfinch said, make sure you can stream us on Facebook and YouTube, our Filming Footy as well, and Call of the Wild Facebook page as well. So, wonderful day here at Kersbrook. And after this one, we have the Gumracker and Kersbrook B grade grand final here this afternoon. That should be an absolute ripping game, with Kersbrook have an opportunity to win the reserves flag on their home deck. And then after that game, the main one, we've got Meadows and Gumracker. Should be a great game, and like as Ben said earlier, it's a rematch from last year's grand final, so it'll be interesting to see if Meadows can get revenge on Gumracker. But make sure you keep watching, and let us know where you're watching from. So hope you guys enjoy the footy.
And just a reminder also, throughout the day from 2 o'clock, we've got the Hills Football League Division 1 preliminary final, which will also be streamed on Call of the Wild and Hills Football League and the Filming Footy. So yeah, I guess it'll be a case of press red for red at Solar Wholesalers Oval in the Chunga, or grey for JJ, as they say, out here at Kersbrook. So footy is where it's at in the hills today. Beautiful conditions, as Jaden said, Adelaide Retaining Walls Oval in Kersbrook. Blue sky, not a cloud in the sky, and well done to Kersbrook earlier in the day. They won the under 14 grand final, coached by Bailey Wake, so well done to them. They beat Meadows. So keep it locked on Call of the Wild Facebook page, Hills Football League Facebook page, live stream all day, and Filming Footy on YouTube. The individual games will be streamed, so just go from the next game to the game after that.
Yeah.
So the second half about to get underway here at Kersbrook Oval between Birdwood and Kangaroo in the under 16 and a half grand final. A great crowd in the house packing as we see Gumracker, they've got their tent set up across from us as well as Kersbrook as well. So they're getting ready for the B grade grand final. But for now, second half of the Birdwood and Kangaroo under 16 and a half grand final. Enjoy it. Great goal there by Birdwood, and they are all of a sudden in the lead, so they lead by 2 points here at the moment, midway through the third quarter. Great dribbling goal there, so it is well and truly game on, like I said, and Birdwood are now in the lead.
Okay.
Great goal there by Kangaroo, and now they are back in the lead by 4 points here. So a bit of a change of leads, but a great game of footy nonetheless as well. So it'll be interesting to see who's in the lead at the end of the third quarter. great goal there by Birdwood, and the game just keeps turning here. 2 points the margin now in favour of the Roosters. So a great game of footy being played in a very good standard as well. So be interesting to see who's up at three-quarter time. Great goal there by Charlie Gooden again, and Birdwood have extended the lead now to 8 points at three-quarter time. So some great support there, as you see the Birdwood faithful getting up and about as well. So be interesting to see who can take out the big prize in the last quarter. But well done to both teams, a great standard of footy being played here as well. A great crowd in the house here at Kersbrook Oval as well. We see our Kersbrook warming up in the B grade, and I'm sure Gumracker will warm up soon as well. It's a big, big game between Kersbrook and Gumracker, traditional rivals as well, so they'll be hoping to write themselves in the history books and get the win. And then Gumracker will be playing in the A-grade grand final also against Meadows in a rematch from last year as well. So if you can't get to the game, you can watch us on Facebook or YouTube as well. I'm filming footy on YouTube or our Facebook page, The Call of the Wild, so make sure you get amongst it.
All right, big final quarter coming up here in the under 16.5 grand final, Hills Football League Country Division grand final day. Great to see the Colts in action. Of course, early in the day we had the under 14 grand final, Kersbrook getting over the top of Meadows, and currently here in the under 16.5 grand final, it is 8 points the margin. Goal to Gooden on three-quarter time. Siren giving Birdwood a little bit of a break here as we go into the final quarter. Perfect conditions here from Adelaide Retaining Walls Oval in Kersbrook. As Jaden outlined, we've got the reserves coming up after this, Gummaraka and Kersbrook, and then the A-grade grand final, Meadows up against Gummaraka. Filming Footy YouTube, Call of the Wild Facebook page, and Hills Football League Facebook page. So here we go, big final quarter coming up, under 16.5 grand final. Thank you.
5 minutes into the last quarter here. Tight start, so Burwood will be hoping to extend the lead here in the last quarter. Well, it's 9 minutes gone now in the last quarter, and Burwood have now extended the lead to 17 points. So well done to them. It's going to make it very, very hard for Kangaroo now to get back in the contest. But you never know, not long left. But well done to Burwood, fighting out a great game here.
Thank you.
There you have it, Burwood under 16 and a half premiers. Well done to them. A great game between Burwood and Kangaroo. Burwood winning their 51-29, 22-point margin. It was quite a battle to be the whole game. The first of the grind, Kangaroo got the jump. Second quarter was a bit of to and throwing as well, and Charlton got it back in the game, and Burwood got some real momentum in the quarter. So well done to Burwood to run out the game and to be under 16 and a half premiers as well. A really good achievement there. As we just see Burwood faithful, they've run off the hill and have joined their players and staff as well. So great scenes here at the moment, and Burwood just loving it. So like I said, a great crowd in the house actually as well, and hopefully the crowd keeps building all day. Some great weather here today as well, and Kersbrook, well, they'll play Camelback at the Big Grand Final, which will be shortly. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Bring the feedback.
We're good now.
Yep, you're good now.